So I have all my ingredients right here, and then I got my ice cream maker with the salt or with the ice in it, and then I got my rock salt, my ice cream maker. I have a timer on my phone. Every minute, I'm gonna check the temperature after I added in half a teaspoon of ice cream salt. So after the first minute, then it is at 40 degrees. But now let's put, or I already put the half a teaspoon of rock salt in, so let's get to mixing.